The formula to convert kilometers to meters is the number of meters equals the number of kilometers times 1,000, as there are 1,000 meters to 1 kilometer. As an example, if something measures 22 kilometers, how many meters is it? Using the formula, we have the number of meters equals 22 times 1,000, which calculates to 22,000 meters. And here are a couple more examples on the screen for you.
All right, my friends, hopefully you got something out of this video. I do have more videos right there for you. Till next time, I am out of here.